wave didn't stop demonstrators in Ferguson, Missouri from making their voices heard this weekend. A local chapter of the NAACP held a march and rally this afternoon to call for justice for Michael Brown. Protests have been happening in the St. Louis suburb for 2 weeks now since Ferguson police officer Darren Wilson fatally shot Brown. A grand jury is now handling the case to decide whether charges should be filed against the officer. Meanwhile,